Cashay Proudfoot and Cinco Holland Jr. are still going strong together after Love Island USA Season 3, and Cash has now revealed that her mother is obsessed with Cinco. After so much back and forth between Cash and Cinco throughout Love Island USA, they ended up being eliminated at different points in the season. In any case, Cash and Cinco reconnected after the show and decided to give their relationship a second chance after meeting by accident at an airport. From that point forward, Cashay basically moved into Cinco's home in Virginia and spent several days there living with him and Cinco's family. They started getting to know each other better since then and have been casually but actively dating for months. All Love Island USA finalists have already broken up, such as Olivia Kaiser and Corey Gandy, Kyra Lizama and Will Moncada, and Bailey Marshall and Jeremy Hirschberg. Other Season 3 couples like Amy Flores and Wes Uxbury have also broken up. Alas, Shannon St. Clair and Josh Goldstein are still together, and so are Cashay and Cinco. Fans knew that Cashay had already met Cinco's family months ago. In fact, Cash even spent the holidays in 2021 with Cinco and his family. Now, though, Cinco has apparently also met Cash's family and was very well received by them. As seen in the screenshot below, Cashay started a new Instagram Q&A where she asked followers what kinds of content they'd like to see from her. One fan asked to see more of Cinco hanging out with Cashay's family. In response, Cash shared a video of Cinco greeting Cash's mom and wrote, "My mom is obsessed with him, y'all." Fans already knew that Cinco had met Cash's family at some point, but a heartwarming video like this is exciting for all to see. It's great to see that not only are Cinco and Cashay still together after Love Island, but that their relationship is also constantly evolving and moving in the right direction. Fans are constantly eager to know if this couple is still together and how they're doing, which puts a lot of pressure on both Cash and Cinco. On the other hand, they've been dealing with all those pressures quite well and have shared updates whenever there's anything new to report. As seen in this particular Instagram story shared on Thursday, January 20th, Cashay and Cinco are still doing quite well in 2022. CBS is gearing up for Love Island USA Season 4 to premiere in the summer of 2022. Meanwhile, the fans are still keeping up with their favorite islanders from Seasons 1, 2, and 3. For the time being, fans can rest assured that Cash and Cinco are doing just fine.